how to attach an ice axe to a backpack. Find the gear loops and stretchy paracord. Your goal is this placement on the pack. Point the pick inward, otherwise, out. Flip the ice axe 180 degrees. Now put the spike through the top of the gear loop. Then pull the shaft through until it can't go any further. Add an optional twist for security. Is the pick still pointing inward? Check, check. Next, place the shaft up onto the pack. Secure it with that stretchy paracord and make sure that your friends know